If you're wondering why I look different, let's just say, YouTube has been kind of just off-putting my comment section because I have my face open to the public. So, today I'm going to be wearing a mask and playing Subnautica. Now, if you're wondering why I'm doing this, I already explained, but if you're looking for, like, a blind walkthrough of Subnautica, this is not the right channel for you because I beat the game twice now, and I've been putting this off for a while because I knew that you guys probably wouldn't be interested, but here we go. Since I've already beat the game. I don't know if you guys want to watch the cutscene, but I'm just going to skip it anyway. It's too long. Okay, here we go. Fire extinguisher, go down. This isn't really a speedrun video, but it looks like it because of how fast I'm going. Okay. Oh wow, limestone already? Bro, they're gonna think this is staged, what? I'll literally just turn left and see limestone. Yeah, peeper. Hands down, I don't think you guys have seen the hoverfish before, but it's absolutely adorable. Like, the cutest thing in the world. I'm gonna pull my mask down so you can hear me more clearly. Plus, the camera isn't being pointed at me right now, so I can bring it down. Have you guys seen- no, that's the wrong fish. I'm trying to find a hoverfish. They're absolutely adorable. And if you say so otherwise, get off my game. Get off my game! bro. Did it seriously just tell me to open the PC? They think I don't know how to do that. I need air. There we go. Oh wow. No, Savage, really? I need to learn how to speak English, right? Kappa, you didn't change it? Shut up, PDA. There it is! There's the hoverfish. Come here. Look at it. Did you see his yawn? Look at his yawn, guys. See how cute that is? Doesn't he look kind of like a salamander? Camera, doesn't he look kind of like a salamander? You have a mouth, dude. You can just talk.
Yeah, I know.
Like you do all the other videos.
I know.
I can't get over how cute his yawn is. I'm probably going to drown because of how obsessed I am with this. Isn't it weird that he can be perfectly fine above water?
Dip. Yeah.
Yep. Wait. Where'd that hole come from? Huh? There's no hole in my life pot, but the shadow has a hole in it. And I'm not going to question that. Oh, wait. Yeah. I forgot what I was coming here to do. I would give myself a starter kit, but then I'd be cheating, and I want to keep it as entertaining and the series entertaining as full through as I can for you guys. So. Oh, lubricant. Oh, I don't want to cook him. He's too cute to be cooked. I wonder what he would look like if he was cooked, though. Should I do it?
You can always get more.
No. What's he look like when I'm holding my hand with this kid? Wait, I can't even. How do I zoom in?
I was gonna zoom in.
What did I come in? Yeah, I came in here to craft. I got a knife! Sing, sing,
Okay, my throat has stuff in it.
I'm hearing things. I'm gonna try to kill this looking. Bro. I don't even know what their actual scientific.
It looks like a walrus.
Yeah, that's what they're supposed to be. I don't know what their actual scientific name is in this game. But they built like a. I feel like they're called fart walruses. I feel like it's. Okay, let me explain. I know you guys probably don't care about this. But I was playing Subnautica, right? And after I already beat the game, I got safe.
When somebody knocks, it's Friday food.
Mom! I'm filming!
Well, shut up.
Anyways, so, I'm playing, as you know, I'm playing regular also, Monica, but, on my first, like, playthrough, I didn't realize that after you got, cured from the disease, you could go home by building a nuclear rocket, but, before I figured that out, I went exploring and I found like these islands that weren't the sunbeam island. There was more than just the sunbeam island. It was trippy because like I've never seen these islands before, and there were like abandoned bases on them. And on them, I found these PDAs, abandoned PDAs, and they said like Paul Smith audio log or something. And I don't think anyone's seen these before, but whatever they are, they're kind of scary. Because, like, it was like this dude documenting his own life here on this planet. And I don't even know how he managed to get on this planet. Where did you even come from? This is what I hate about crashes, dude. You don't even know where they come from. They just appear out of the blue. Literally, out of the blue. You get it? Still filming?
Yeah.
Sorry, it's just the camera light went off, so I can't tell. Goofy off. Oh, God! No. Get back, Val Demon. Get back! What was that? How'd it go that fast? Did you do it? Well, hey. Look on the bright side, I have cave sulfur now. Cave sulfur, that is what it's called. Dude, how did... I thought I was saying the wrong thing, but yeah, I was saying the right thing. This is where that other guy came out of. Look how hard that is to see, bro. How was I supposed to notice that? Dude, I thought that was a rock.
You know, the limestone. Rocks,
yeah. I need air. I bet like half of you probably don't even know what this game is, but like the lore is actually very interesting. I came up with a theory after looking through all the that random guy's audio logs. And I came to the okay. Well, I should probably be focusing on the game. But anyway, I came to a conclusion that, how do I say this? I came to the conclusion that my character, the character I play as, is that guy's son. But I was actually wrong because I dug more deep into it, and, the actual son made his own audio log. And if it was his own audio log, then it would be in my base, right? If I was that guy, it would be in my base instead of a million miles away. So, like... Come here, walk! Get that. How are you still alive right now?
Why is there blood green?
It's... Dude.
It's an alien, I know.
Exactly. What question is that? Alien life forms. Ow! Wait, hold up. You can actually get stuff when you mine them?
Yeah.
Wait, so you can plant these at your own base?
Yeah.
How did I never know? I need a scanner. But I forgot what you need. Isn't it like a battery or something? Hey, do you want to die today? That's what I thought. Here, peeper, peeper, peeper. I need to eat you, please. That is the weirdest thing that's ever been in my life. Thank God I'm not playing hardcore mode. Also, I was gonna say the plan for the next video, but I'm not really sure if I'm gonna buy the Pokemon game. I'm just gonna buy what's it called? It's not Pokemon Blue or Yellow. I don't remember what it's called. It's like the new one, Arceus. That's what it's called. Pokemon Legends Arceus. I was gonna buy that, and I was gonna make a video on it because I've literally never played a Pokemon game in my whole life. Except for, like, Pokemon Go and all the little games. But I never played official, little Switch games. And I have a Switch, so I figured why not get one. But, to make it a little harder and more interesting for the video, I'm probably going to do Nuzlocke mode. Which, if you're wondering what that means, it means if a Pokemon faints, like, in regular Pokemon, you'd just be able to bring it to Nurse Joy and she'd revive it. But in Nuzlocke mode, when a Pokemon faints, you can't. You're not allowed to revive them. They just die. And it pretty much just makes the game way harder when you don't even need to make it that hard. It just does, like you just choose to. Why are you sticking your feet out, bro?
I can't see it.
And
I have socks on.
True. Uh-oh! No! Get away from me! Please don't notice me, please don't notice me. Are you serious?
He went back in there like, huh? I guess I just heard a noise. He's like, I see you, but I can't get out for some reason. Oh, I got out. Come here.
Ow. I was trying to zoom him out. I think he was, like, stuck in her or something. He must have... Dude, the cave solver must have been stuck to his booty. No, seriously. I mean, like, explain how it comes out of there. How you can grab it when he moves, but you can't grab it while he's in there. Yeah. What the heck are... Oh, yeah, I've seen these. Silver? Yeah. Gold. Uh-oh, that's an egg. I'm scared. That's an egg. I'm kidding. Wait, doesn't it look kind of like pearl? Wait.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me get this straight. It's red when you pick it up. But
whoa, what kind of fish is that?
It's a hoop fish, bro.
Oh, I see. Ah! What the heck, boy?
Okay, that's fair.
Free sulfur. Free.
Huh?
Free cave sulfur.
For yeah, but I died almost. Might as well have that. I know the end kings. I should have just gone this way. Daba 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 bushi. Lead? Is it pronounced lead or lead?
Lead.
Well, what if it's both?
Lead lead.
Dabba 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 bushi, bushi, dabba 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 kishi, kishi. I wonder if you guys can see the TV room. Like you did last Fortnite video, I think. It wasn't really last video. If anyone new is watching this, can you kind of like comment for the, what's it called? On the video, but, no, hold up, what was I saying? That one video, what's it called? It's like, it was the Pringles world record one. Can you comment how many Pringles I grabbed because I'm too lazy to? And, I know I beat the world record. I know it's probably way more than 36 because it was literally like, almost so not. It was literally practically a whole package, a family size Pringles too. So I probably beat the world record. I just want to be sure. You know what I mean? Jelly bean.
You just sound like you said jelly bean.
That's what I said.
Oh.
You know what I mean, jelly bean. Ow. My throat hurts. The reason I'm never gonna repeat it. Ew! Did what? You see the smoke that came off of this thing?
Yeah. Oh.
I'm cooking him.
I was about to sneeze and then sneeze canceled out.
Nah, bro, slide canceled out. I don't know. I'm sorry, paper. I'm sorry. Friendies. I'm so sick of hearing these retarded PDA stuff. Absolute dumb. KFC looking. How is that called a wiring kit? It literally just looks like circles. Look at the battery, bro. Wait, what happened to the peeper's eye, bro? Well, see, his eye hole just disintegrated. Same with the bladderfish. His eye hole, his pupil just, I'm leaving. Bye. but then when they're cured with salt, I said, don't ask. I said, his leg. Owie! All out and pet loose at him. Yeah, no. Okay. Give me my scanner! Do-do-do-do! I just realized that it appears in the corners when you self-scan yourself. Did you notice that?
Yes.
How come there's nothing in the corners normally, but then when you self-scan yourself, it's not?
Michael, sorry. Normal. Continuing. The monitor.
Spoilers for the end of the game, by the way. The girl's babies, I don't even remember what her character name is. Character name? Sea Emperor. She dies after you. make her babies hatch. Don't think of it in that way. It's as her baby eggs existed, but they kind of need like hatching implants for them to hatch, like electronic, like scientifically, genetically alternated stuffy stuff. And when you do that and put it in the incubator, her babies come out and they're like ugly as head. But then they dip, just leave their mom after like 2.3 seconds, just leave her there to die. I know, it's actually really sad, but they kind of just leave their mom there to die. And then when you go out after witnessing her death, you get, they spit out this weird, like, it looks like hand sanitizer, glittery hand sanitizer looking stuff called Enzyme 42, and it's what you need to cure the disease. I don't even know what the disease is called. Isn't it called, like, Ghana or something? I don't know. This is Sparta. And I am say someone among them. What the heck, man? How is that bladderfish not dead? How come that damages me, but then it doesn't damage him? Oh! See what I mean? This is not fair, bro. Bladderfish got superhuman abilities. Okay, this is the weirdest looking wrath I've ever seen. Why are there metal zombies here? I'm not looking for metal zombies, I'm looking for things to scan. I need air.
Oh.
Because, like, you look so much closer to the surface than you actually are. So, like, that might be why people drown in the ocean, because, like, they look up and they see how it looks like they're super close to the top, but then it takes them, like, an hour and a half to get up and they die. You think that's how it works?
Probably.
You sound like two.
I know.
Talk like yourself instead of putting on a voice for the video, bro.
Okay.
Did you know that you can also levitate by pressing the RB button, so you don't even have to manually swim up? You can just press RB and you go up. That's also, if you're wondering how you make the Cyclops go up and down in Xbox, You do the same thing I just told you. RB up. Yes, RB. No, LB up and RB down. And if you press both of them at the same time, you just stay straight. Ayo! Nah, bro. You look cool. I'm gonna put you in an aquarium. Stand! Monster Pearl was actually really cool. What? What are you laughing at?
Look at that rock.
Dude, oh my gosh. Let's say that. We're trying to keep a family-friendly video here. Why did you have to put... It even has the hair on the top. Why did you feel the need to put that out? On here,
go up or...
Dying is getting... Nothing against people that like men or women. Oh! Uh-oh! Did you know that if you go that way, you die immediately? Because the Reapers? Well, no, I don't think the Ghost Leviathans are a lot more terrifying than the Reapers. But hear me out, like, scientific-wise, I've never really had anyone to share this theory. But, like, following actual real-life science,
dude,
physics and things.
Remember that one time when I was in, I was in creative. We went to the, death zone and tried to reach the bottom.
It's called the dead zone.
Dead zone?
And it turns out there's not a bottom. There's literally no bottom.
You get to, like, 10,000, you get teleported
like
back.
20,
yeah. 21,000 at most.
What was I? Oh yeah. My theory is it's not my theory. It's just like following real life science wise, Ghost Leviathans are way more strong than Reapers in the game, and they're way more terrifying. But theoretically, in real life, you would be able to kill them easily because hear me out. They're see through, so you can see their vital organs. And with the survival knife, you can dig through their skin and dig right directly to the
heart.
or any other vital organ that you want to absolutely scoop up. What is down there? What do you think could be down there?
I don't know. That's why we need a prawn suit. So
what
we can...
the heck?
Well, what the heck, boy?
Dude, I just look up and I see this monstrosity. Oh, look at his baby. You see his baby?
Oh, it's got a reef back.
Yeah, dude, the reef back leviathans. I'm pretty sure they're like the only nice leviathans in the game.
And the only cute leviathans.
Dude, if I die, then call that monstrosity cute.
I mean, the baby is.
Look at this man's face. How does this seem cute to you? Look at how disgusting that is. Look at that! Those are his eyes. You see that weird looking teeth?
Cute.
The breathing holes?
Cute.
Are you insane?
Yeah.
No one would just admit that. Here, I'm just gonna throw the peeper. Bye bye.
Be free. But like,
you wanna die too? Oh. Sorry, but I gotta kill you again. Again? Die. Come here, boy. Wait, how does he look still alive if I killed him? Did I kill him? Yeah, there we go. He's
don't
dead.
You
how
fart
his
on
eyes still look?
Imagine if he farts on you again.
That's not a fart, it's blood.
Oh.
It's blood cloud juices, I don't know. Wait, dude, did you Did you see that? Look! Did you see that? Isn't that weird? Look! You can see through him!
What the heck?
That's disgusting! What the heck? Why do the reef backs make the most terrifying sound effect in the game, yet they are literally the only nice leviathans in the whole game? Look, see, that's terrifying!
Oh no.
They don't do crap to you. Well, I mean, they do something, but they're weak. Help me. What you doing? What you do? Where you at? Wait. Ah! I need air already? Oh yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead, right? Look how far down I am. 84? Yeah, no, I'm dead. Easy. I'm not gonna give up. Am I gonna make it when it's dark on my screen? Like pitch black. I can do this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sometimes I actually hold my breath with the character too. I needed a cough.
No, dude, it's not an You're not holding your breath as an oxygen can. So you can still breathe under there. It's just when your oxygen runs out.
I didn't think about that.
Yeah, since it's an oxygen can.
Yeah, but like he has to hold his
your face is kind of in the can. It was under only your cheek, though, so can you, like, scoot back a little?
Dude, just move the camera. Or I can just...
Yeah.
Bro literally swam up from the depths of heck just to attack me. You hear me? That dude must have
dude, imagine the whole Sea of Subnautica just for your fish.
What? Oh, like from my pet fish, Clyde?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
The
dude,
whole
he would probably
sea?
Be eaten immediately.
No, the whole sea to himself.
Oh, like all the other monsters are dead?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Except for the,
Except for the cuttlefishes.
Yeah, except for the nice fish.
And the food source.
No, any nice fish stay.
Have you met the cuttlefishes before?
No.
Absolutely
any don't. Nice fish stay, the other
okay,
ones
well,
that
I,
attack die.
After this video, I'm going to go into my creative one and show you how cute the cuttlefish are. You can even play with them, give them this treat. It's the cutest thing in the universe.
Where do you find them at?
I don't actually know. Me, I use like this mod kind of thing. It's not really a mod. It's more... Air, I'm dead. Unless, if I hold the up button, how come my vision just completely goes different?
Oh gosh.
I'm dead.
Maybe? Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Yeah, there's no way.
No way you actually make this. Yup.
What did I say?
What can I say except for?
You like men. From the ties that I pull from the... Can I get off?
Knee.
Wait, did I... Was I just floating for a second or am I tripping? Okay, these glasses are starting to annoy me. So is this beanie. And this mask, I'm just gonna take it off. Wait, what did I leave? They took my salt. They took my salt. Goofy all working, no home this old. Oh, great. No! We're back. I just kind of had to, my dog was barking, so we're back now. Cut off the footage. What, huh? Oh, I'm like, how come I wasn't drowning there for a second?
The camera just lost complete focus, but I got it back.
I feel like we should probably end the video here. Oh, no. I have to make some...
A 26-minute long video?
Wait, it's that long?
Yeah.
Okay, then we're ending it now.
Bye!
Wait, let me grab this egg. Oh.
Bye.